Hey everybody, the Bong is back. Welcome to part 22 of Let's Play Final Fantasy 2, brought to you by GameAnimal.com, and now we're at Deese Cavern, but figure out where we're supposed to go. Just find a pendant. Oh jeez, these are the same enemies I've fought many times before. Nothing new about them. See, I like Guy use life, and Leela use fire. You could use some leveling up in your black magic. You took two out, that's not bad. Maybe those are the shadows. And you took another two out, nice. Let's see. Up took none out, you suck. And you took one out. Why didn't I just go cures all the way? And everyone got a level 8 cure, that's nice. That should help out. Should I go this way first? I guess we'll never know yet. There's some enemies we've fought before. Ogre is gonna stalactite. And you go down easily. I'm gonna take a plant home. Probably won't even cast it. Nice. Okay, guess we're going to be using a cure. And it should go down. I mean, cure is a little late after all. Of course it's going to be strong. I can't get to the chest. And the wall blended in with the background too easily. Oh, there's a new enemy, the Yellow Soul. I wonder if I can hit it with some kind of magic. Hopefully not the same as the Red Soul. Yep, it is. Oh, physical defense is already low. That was something. Just using magic so that shouldn't be physical attacks, just go for it. That wasn't too bad. Doesn't look like you've got a lot of HP either. So yeah, that's basically what you gotta do against Yellow Soul, just hit him with physical attacks and you're done. Well, the magic defense goes up. I make a bet that I was going the wrong way the whole time. Here's a new one, the Revenant. I was assuming that do that. They're being secure as well. Yep, they are. We expect you're undead. They seem pretty strong too. They level me with a lot of damage. That's enough. I don't have to heal up the entire bit of HP. I have a feeling I might have to after this battle. As long as they don't hit me too much. One hit, there's one. It's not that bad. The two hits are pretty bad. Auto drain in their attacks as well. Won't make a difference if you're dead anyway. This place is so big. Here's another new enemy, the Gigantoad. I'm gonna try Blizzard, see if that's a weakness. Look at those tongues. It's so green. You'd think they'd poison you with each attack. Maybe they do, I don't know. So, I haven't got affected yet. Yep, ice would be their weakness. Did a fair amount of damage. I think we're on the right track. Oh, yep, they do poison you. Well, it's the temporary poison anyway. Not the permanent kind. I think this battle should be over soon. Not yet, but... No. Finishing off already. This gotta be the finishing move. Yep, there we go. Finally. Oh, there was a permanent conclusion along with it. Huh. Who knew? Oh, you used the cure. Yeah, now you finish at level 9. I need some keepers on you. You're running low. Good luck, I'm running out. Look that way. Here's another new enemy. Ogre Chief. Let's try Thunder on it. Well, at least we're coming across some new enemies here in this cave. It's always nice to fill up your bestiary. If your completion more, that is. That's entirely up to you. The other sheep looks like the green giant with blue hair. Oh, 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 oh shit, you're dead. I don't think you'd be good for commercials, someone with blue hair like that. Wizard and one. I'll take it. Ooh, treasure. Knight's armor and monster box of shit. Oh, that's it. There's some Batman choices. Oh, I know what to do here. Just stab him with a blizzard. I mean, granted, there's four, but still. You should have to put. Two. Basically the numbers that lower your damage, not the spells itself. Well, let's try another blizzard and let's do it. Or another one. Or another one. There, okay. Finally. Good. Three people got their blizzard leveled up. That was a win battle. I like how that turned out. Got some spells leveled up. Well, Furious Cure is more than halfway done to maximum level. Oh, Saint Spirit. Flame Bow and other stages wisdom. Oh, this was just a treasure trove. Oh dear, a couple more ogres. Five of them really. Let's try Scourge, the lucky teleport at level 6, and fire, and then we try teleport as well, see if you can get lucky. Press your luck. And you got none of them. How pathetic. Try level 6 teleport. Oh, you got two. Not too bad. Berserk me. No, that's close enough. But yeah, it would berserk the only person that's not using a physical attack. Yeah, that's really nice. I love when that happens. But I mean, it worked out. Ooh, ice shields. I went back to using shield, it served me well. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop the video right here. Next part, we're gonna try to figure out where we're supposed to go. See ya, everyone.